Thousands of Argentinians couldn't believe their eyes when they saw Cardinal Jorge Mario Bergoglio step out before St. Peter's Square and introduce himself as the new pope. Among those who were shocked was Father David Argibay, who's known the pope for the last 26 years.
He used public transportation, be it the metro or a local bus, without a problem. We would sometimes run into him. He'd be sitting down with his prayer book or Bible, just like the rest of us. He was simply Father Jorge.
Father David says the pope's personality and ways haven't changed much since he was elected as the head of the Catholic Church. From being close to people to his direct style and even sense of humor, he remembers how even as a cardinal, the pope showed a special interest with the sick, always wanting to be close to them.
When someone is dying or when someone is suffering from cancer and has little time left, one is at a loss for words. I would ask him, what do you say? How do you approach them? He said, just like Our Lady at the foot of the cross.
It's just one of many stories Father David remembers about Pope Francis. They hadn't seen each other since March 2013 when he was elected. But during a recent visit to Rome, he was able to see his good friend, who just happens to be the Pope.